Our camera lens trained on one man.
Being the top scorer in the league, it is no surprise to see our cameras are focused on him. But can he add to his tally today? We'll find out soon.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. We're ready to bring you live coverage of this League One fixture. It's Forest Green Rovers, and they face Oxford United.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
So the Forest Green Rovers starting 11. And introducing the visitors' lineup today.
Well, it's a 4-5-1, but with three of the midfield players giving close support to the centre forward, and the other two sitting deeper. Also, watch out for the fullbacks getting forward at every opportunity. They do like to get crosses into the box.
And this confrontation is underway. Baumgartner. Perry. The defenders know you can't really allow space like that.
Through ball is superb, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
started. 1-0 here. Cameron Brannigan. He's won the ball.
Another look. Yeah, he won't get an easier finish than that. The defending was all over the place, though. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They're bossing the game now.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here.
It's a great free kick.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Lopsided contest, 4-0. Thank you. is. An acceptable scoreline from the point of view of the home side. They're on top, Stuart.
Well, we said before the game what a brilliant side they are going forward, and they've proved that in the first half. Their combination play all over the pitch has been really good. It's been a top display so far.
Jesus flag, offside. And decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Looking tentative.
That's an easy decision for the referee.
They've decided to make a change. And a goal! Almost been wrenched
just look at this again. It's a brilliant piece of skill. He strikes the ball cleanly, he gets his standing leg out the way quickly, and he hits straight through the ball. And that's why it moves so erratically. Great free kick.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, we talked about their ability to score goals at the top of the game, and once again they delivered. For me, they're always looking for the most dangerous pass, which is a great example to teams that keep possession for the sake of it. I think they're a joy to watch at the moment.
Alonso. Well, it could be on for